Last week, island residents lined up around the Suisan fish market to sample the creative poke combinations cooked up by Hilo's own top chef finalist, Sheldon Simeon.
Hey, mahalo. Thank you for having me.
All right.
Yeah.
The special event was held in celebration of Suisan's 110 years in business.
Today commemorates our 110-year anniversary. And to commemorate that, this is where everything basically started for the company back in the fish industry back in 1907. So we're celebrating our 110th anniversary, and this is basically what, you know, for me, being with the company, this is Rex Matsuno's vision of what he wanted the company to be. And in addition to Rex, it was Glenn Hashimoto, who was the number two under Rex. And right now, we have the honor and opportunity to carry on that for them. So, you know, the company has grown from the fresh fish business now to be a full broadline food distributor for the island of Hawaii. So basically we, in addition to fresh fish, we do grocery, we do fresh meats, we do chicken, we sell everything that a restaurant would need. In addition, we also have a fresh produce division. So, you know, we can be that one-stop shop for a lot of our customers, and you know, they find it a lot easier to do it to one distributor. The fresh fish business might be, you know, anywhere from 10 to 15% of our business, but nevertheless, it's the roots of our company, and we never forget the roots of our company. It's still important to the owners. We still sell, you know, just selecting the venue to be here for this event, it was a no-brainer to do it here where everything started. So, you know, our retail market is doing tremendously well, as you can see. Inside the shop right now, we have Sheldon Simeon doing a poke takeover. We started this from 11 today, and I'm hearing that we're just about running out of what he prepared for us. So, you know, whoever, I still see people in line, I hope they get what they can today. You know, it's been an amazing day so far for us, and we're just happy that we're here today. You know, had this opportunity to carry on the legacy of Rex Matsuno.